out of your cars.
Good evening, sir.
Hi, Officer Howard.
I'm well. My name's Deputy Lopez from the El Dorado County Sheriff's Office. Hey, the reason I pulled you over is because of your driving. You've been speeding and then you've kind of been swerving, which makes me think you've been drinking today. Have you been drinking any alcoholic beverage today?
No, I just got out of work.
Okay, where do you work?
Just down the road there at the Delaware Market.
Okay. What time did you start work?
I started last night, somewhere around 9 o'clock at night.
Okay, so about...
8 o'clock, I got there around
8
o'clock.
Okay, how are you feeling right now?
I'm a little tired.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, how far do you live from home?
I'm not very far, 8 o'clock.
Okay, so you're just getting off of work right now?
Yeah.
Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, what's going on with that? Sir, what was your name again? I apologize.
Victor.
Victor, let me ask you a question. Do you work in the liquor aisle of your Bel Air? Because you sound like a bar.